the Universal Wrestling Federation's heavyweight champion from Bad Street, Georgia, the Universal Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion, Terry Bam Bam Gordy.
Wait a minute. Everybody knows that Doc was supposed to be here tonight to face you in this cage match. But everybody that watched TV also knows that the Freebirds hurt his arm, injured him. Now the Doc's gonna be all right, but he's unable to be here tonight. And Terry Gordy, I'm not letting you win this match by forfeit. You're gonna face me. I'm taking Doc's place.
Baby, this ain't no Morrison's cafeteria, and you take a number and get in line. If he ain't here, raise his hand. He wins the match.
Let me tell you something, Hayes. No guts, no glory.
Thank you. tight cage, man, so she can't get hurt.
Thank you. Thank you.
is the country whipping match. To my right, Ted DiBiase has stipulated the Universal Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion belt stays in the match with him in the ring.
Thank you.
Terry Gordy, I know that I didn't sign a contract for a title match to face you. I know that officially I am not the Universal Wrestling Heavyweight Champion. But one fact still remains, Gordy. You accepted this match with me. You accepted the match being the champion, and I put your shoulders down to the mat for a three count. I beat you, Terry Gordy, and right now, unofficially, I have the Universal Wrestling Heavyweight Wrestling Championship. And all you have to do, Terry Gordy, if you want this belt back, is to put your name on the contract for October the 31st, Halloween night, right here in Houston, Texas. Sign the contract, climb back in that ring, face me again, if you've got any guts at all. If you want to see this again, I got it. I feel like I won it. I feel like I deserve it. Right now, it's in my possession. Come and get it.
Ted DiBiase, let me tell you something, boy. You got something that don't belong to you. It belongs to me. It's something that I've worked long and hard for. And ain't no West Texas punk gonna come and steal my title away from me like that, because you know what's gonna happen. All hell's gonna break loose, boy, because you might have been a heck of a football player at West Texas State. But you're with the big boys now, and you got something that belongs to Terry Bam Gordy. And that's the Universal Heavyweight title. Like I said, Ted DiBiase, I worked long and hard for it. And ain't you or nobody else gonna take it away from me.